don't believe in limits.
He believes no human is limited, and he wants to actualize that belief. Chatting new territory. Of course, this time around will not be the first time. We had a chance before in 2017 when we tried the Breaking 2 Nike project. I think going into this one, we have taken lessons from Breaking 2. The challenge is not so much of not knowing what to expect, but doing the right thing to meet the challenge. A greater incentive is the mind of the athlete that we're dealing with. The guy is so positive and really focused. He's done it before. He's leading us in this journey again, mentally. And I think we are hopeful positive things will happen. I never anticipated that Monza would give me a different picture about the mental strength of an athlete. That one became a lesson to me, and I somehow became a student of Eliud for some time, because it showed that human mind is elastic. When it believes in something, you know, the whole body can achieve more. He's reminding us that we should not be contented. When we have talents, it's us to use those talents to inspire others. That's the take-home message for all of us, and that's the message he wants to drive home.
I know Kipchoge is capable. He has the potential, he has the willpower, and he has the talent to bring down under 2 hours.
Naona ataweza, maana ukiona mbio zake vile amekimbia, amekuwa akiwin na time yake ikiwa juu. Tuko nyuma yake kusupport yeye apate hiyo rekodi ili sisi sote tufurahie. Najua atafurahia, lakini kama wa Kenya sisi wote tuna furahie hiyo ushindi, maana tunachua ya kwamba akishinda Kenya itakuwa imeshinda.
As a person, I am always inspired by small increments in achievements by any individual. Limits are sometimes imaginary. We all have, as individuals and human beings, some room to improve whatever you do in life.